Breaking news for caffeine-loving women out there. Too much caffeine has been found to make your boobs smaller. Now, this is interesting news because women have a lot of mixed feelings about their boob size. Some would like them to be bigger, like Beck, and some, like me, would like them to be a bit smaller and more manageable. And some women probably don't really give a shit. Honestly, can caffeine really be linked to breast size? When I first read an article on this, I thought it was bullshit. Kind of like all those articles that show that eating chocolate helps you to lose weight. But it's actually a legit study published in a very legit British Journal of Cancer, no less. And it's true. In a study of over 300 women, researchers found that drinking 3 or more cups of coffee per day is enough to shrink boobs by 17%. But it's not true that caffeine reduces breast size. Confused yet? Okay, so the study that linked caffeine to boob size was not actually a study of boob size. Researchers were trying to figure out the effects of a particular gene, the gene named CYP1A2. Now, genes are just recipes, little recipes for proteins, and sometimes there's different varieties or different flavors of the recipe. These scientists were trying to figure out what the different varieties of this gene were because of this gene's role in breaking down caffeine and for breaking down estrogen, the primary female sex hormone. The researchers found that if you had one version of the gene, then caffeine may correlate with smaller breasts. But if you had a different version of the gene, caffeine actually increased your breast size. So wait, does caffeine make your boobs smaller or larger? Well, that all depends on your genetics. The cool thing about this study is the implications for personalized medicine, which gives patients individual interventions based on their own genetics. So, for example, in this case, there's a variety of the caffeine gene where your boobs get bigger, and a variety of the caffeine gene where your boobs get smaller. There may also be a variety where caffeine does nothing. So in the future of personalized medicine, if Beck wanted bigger boobs, doctors could tell her, based on her genetics, if drinking caffeine would make her boobs bigger. Knowing about your own personal genetics means you can make informed decisions about how you live your life so you can get the best results possible. However, since I can't have a DNA test right now to see what my own genetics are in relation to caffeine, I'm just gonna have to keep drinking coffee and hope for the best. What do you guys think? I'd love to hear from the ladies on this one. If there was a beverage that had the power to shrink or increase your breast size, would you drink it? Let us know in the comments below. Hi everyone, I'm Jade Lovell, resident science nerd on the Young Turks Network. You're watching SciQ, and we know you don't want to miss an episode, so please click the subscribe button down below.